Hey, Rocky.
That can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest. Oh,
the fuck!
Did you see that?
We lost the engine. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm just going to go ahead and guess that they probably should have, died in the crash. They'd probably been better off.
Lynn!
Oh boy, he dropped his glasses, he's doomed.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
Thought maybe you can go through the window, but apparently not.
Anybody there? Please.
Where's the damn night vision? There we go. We're good. What's for dinner? We ain't done yet.
Jesus, Lynn. No.
He's not sneaky. I seen him down there. It's kind of funny. I know he was standing right here in this light. It's like another battery over here. Anybody home? I could jump out and scare him. Think that worked? I don't think he's out here. I didn't think so. moving backward. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. I don't want to get that yet if that's a battery. Is it? Yeah. Can I carry that as on me, or do I gotta use it now? Only one way to find out. Looks like I can carry it on me. Open window. That was trolley, I'm just gonna say. Wait a minute, I may need to go back out that. Let's leave that up. Out the window. On the road again. Well, path, not really a road. Yeah, I'm only going to stream long enough to play this demo. Yes, go into the creepy place. I mean, I know he's, I'm guessing his girlfriend or wife, whatever, is in here, but you know. This would really test the love in a relationship, wouldn't it? I mean, really. I mean, she better not have done anything to, you know, make me mad here recently. You know what I'm saying? Oh, that don't look creepy at all. Hey, rock. A horse thingy.
Here we go.
I have no idea. Make me use all my battery. Junk ass camera doesn't stay charged. Let's just sit here and feel things out. Ah. Yeah. We're in school. Everything's alright. At least there's some light in here. Hey, Slavic. Alright, we can go out that door. Can we go out this one? Alright. Door number one? Or door number two? Left or right? I mean, I'm content to just sit here. Pull up a chair. Prop up my feet. Where I go. Okay. Hey, I found home. See? Outlast is educational. Nothing to worry about. Pretty detailed, you know, map to be something you just brush by. Does that say? What would Jesus do? It does, don't it? That's the first thing I noticed. Repent? Oh boy. That's a pretty detailed map. Alright, we're taking door number, this one. Alright. Alright, why come where it's light in there but not out here? Thank you.
Jessica. And Lynn. When we... This was Jessica's.
Not creepy at all. Was that really necessary? Screw it, I'm leaving. Don't laugh at me. Am you? Not polite. Oh shit. What the fuck? Hello?
Jessica. Oh, God.
Like I said, this would really test love in your relationship, wouldn't it? Can't go there. See ya.
Thank you.
Yeah, it looks like they put a lot more production behind this one, don't it? Honestly, I don't think they thought the first one was going to be as big as it was. Because wasn't the first one actually an indie game? Oh boy. He's that way. Be some damn dog around here somewhere. Is he coming this way or that way? Let's just avoid him altogether. Ah, damn. That was a big freaking dude. And they killed him? It's okay.
These were the words of Lamb.
Shit. There's water in this one.
Hey! Turn to me.
Oh, shit.
Come on to me.
Rude.
That last utterly rejected us.
Mountain of Sion is desolate, and foxes walk upon it.
Oh, there's another guy right there. That's just me. Serpentine. We're safe. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. Which I did kind of jump in that barrel right in front of the guy, so.
The mountain of Zion is desolate, and foxes walk upon it.
Oh, shit.
Generations and generations.
Sucker. Keep walking. That's right. You just keep walking. You go that way, I go this way. Hey, Sam Fisher prepared me for this game. I could use some of his nice little toys though. Oh shit. Oh damn. The hole. We don't want to go down the hole. How many of these people are they? It's one big fucked up family. Let's not stop. Keep going. Fudge. I'm going all the way to the fence. I figure, right? As long as I got the fence to my back, they can't get to me, right? At least they can't sneak up on me. That's kind of way over there. Kind of what I figured. I figured this game's got programmed in, you know, if you sit still too long, the AI starts getting closer to where you're at. Try this whole barrel trick again. So what exactly is the point of being able to hide if they just find you? Here's how we're gonna do this. You're exhausted, stop moving for faster recovery. Who are you? See, I don't like that mechanic. That's the same thing with the Evil Within. You can hide without anybody around in the Evil Within, and they still find you. They come right and open up where you're hiding at. Kind of lame. I found something. Battery. Oh shit. Come on, big fella. Okay. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Run. No fire. I want a weapon. Nobody likes a bully. Scared y'all. I'll go back in the house. Okay, maybe not. Can I go right down? I'm just going to try something because, you know, it's a demo. Oh, well. They're here. Let's go down the damn path just to see what's down here. I mean, I could run if they get after me, so. Hey! What up, dog? Look out, buddy! I'm doomed. Everything's all right. Can I hide? No. Son of a bitch. Hey. A little banged up. Oh, a little bit. Can I not get inside of this? Right there's where I need to be. Oh, hello. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Bye. Drop your damn glasses again. Right into Jules. Was that really necessary? I mean, really. Well, I beat the demo. That's a win, right? Well, I don't know if you can look at that as a beat, but About 25 minute demo, which there's probably a lot more in that area. But that was a bit much. That was just a little bit too far. I would give it another go, but pretty much seen about what I need to see, so. But that's gonna do it for me. I'll host you as soon as I end my stream, Rocky.